We now have the vision, the mission, the operating model and strategy to make things happen. One part of my job that I love is that today I'm able to spend a day switching from creating things to planting corals to learning how to use technology and innovation.
Comment ça va? How are you?
It's been 3 years that we are working on Coral Gardeners Labs. Our first project was Reef OS. It's a network of sensors, cameras, temperature loggers, collecting crucial data from the reef, the restored site, from the nursery, into a cloud infrastructure and dashboards.
We plant it close by the camera for you to be able to monitor it with ReefOS.
It's the most efficient way to monitor the change and evolution of the reef ecosystem and also of our coral reef restoration program. We're also using photogrammetry, 3D mapping.
We go around and take hundreds of pictures, and we have the 3D modeling of this area. It helps us monitor the coral growth over time.
And the polyp, it's nourished de quoi?
For us, it's very important to have engagement with school kids because education is a key. Kids can educate their parents better than us.
Ils peuvent pas vivre l'un sans l'autre.
When they go back to their house, they tell to their parents, "Hey, Dad, Mommy, I saw coral gardeners. They told me that corals are alive." Did you know that?
Donc, il y a toujours un espoir.
They will be our future, and that's why we are telling the story of the reef, because there is still a hope for them.
At the end of 2021, we sat together with Titouan, and he said, "Do you feel ready to go international?"
We're about to expand in Fiji, and we're currently investigating whether we could do the same type of work in the Caribbean and in Southeast Asia.
Our goal is to become the biggest and most advanced coral reef restoration program on the planet and to open 10 to 15 international centers where local communities are trained to be restoring and taking care of their local reef ecosystem. We're gonna bring all the scientists, all the engineers, all the politicians all together into defining the future of our oceans and coral reefs.